Hi, this is Tweak. I came up with another idea to make hummingbirds out of a cluster balls. You take 8, 6, and 4 millimeter beads, make a body out of a cluster ball, a head, add the eyes and the beak. Once the beak and the head are attached, use that excess wire to make the tail and then the wings. And what you come up with is, oh my gosh, these hummingbirds are beautiful. Just watch them fly.